What's the hardest skate trick to pop off the ground? Anything that requires a scoop, like a 360 flip. The scoop is more important than the pop to get the board to do the trick. If you want to get it higher in the air, putting your back foot closer to the tip of the tail and popping will make the board go higher. The same rule applies to every stance, like nollie 360 flip. And here's some more tricks that are fun to pop as well.